I told Ozzy about the big scary thing I saw lurking around his house. But he wouldn't take me seriously. There's a man that's loose in my neighborhood, and I'm the only one with the raw courage to face up to it. It's such a burden. Right now, I can only take solace in one thing. The monster is too big to get under my bed.